God damn it, where is he going? Too many damn chairs in the way, fuck. Great, let's go through here, come on.
That's quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
You walk ahead of me, though.
Liz!
Can I shoot you? Guess not. This door was locked before. Let's see if he can open it. Can you open it? Come on. No, it still doesn't give me the option to open it.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
I really don't trust this guy at all. I already know he's just gonna spontaneously just become a zombie and his arm probably is gonna explode or something rather dramatic like that. And then I'm gonna have to fight it. Can I break this at all? Nope.
You alright?
I will be once I find my daughter.
Don't go killing her now once you find her.
Cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
I don't see any medallions, so let's hope that's the only one. You're kind of walking funny there, buddy. Kind of walking a little zombie-like. This elevator is broken.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
You first.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Maybe we're in the White House currently. Unless it is just a random building of some sort. Because I'm sure the White House wouldn't have all this, all these supplies in it. Immediately raise your gun when you hear noise. Fuck that. I'm too paranoid to be playing these scary games. I should do that all Halloween, or not all Halloween, but all October. Just play random scary games. And there is a bloody handprint there. Go ahead, open it. Fine, I'll open it. I'll be the man, don't worry. There's a trail. Oh, yeah, she's dead. They're dead, whoever that is. Oh, shit! Oh my fucking god. Oh my goodness. Whew. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Kill her. Kill her now.
Where are Mom and Liam?
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
See, you know, you already know she's gonna turn into a zombie. She's obviously bitten. And there's nothing in here useful. And these two bodies, yeah. She probably ate them.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
I love how they give you the option of dual wield. It's just hilarious. I don't understand why they... I don't understand why they do, but... It's just something nice that they added. Like, if a huge mob is in front of you, you can quickly spray it down, or... Come on. So, I'm gonna walk forward and get attacked, right?
Let's get this out of our way.
Yeah. We just moved this, didn't we?
I'm glad you guys were here.
Well, I'm not too happy to be here with y'all, but I'm pretty sure Leon doesn't have a choice now, does he? Ain't that some shit? Trapped in an elevator with two infected. And we're caged in.
It's going to be okay, Lizzie. You're going to be okay.
Kill her.
We're almost there.
Kill her, Leon.
Liz?
Aim for the head. Is that fog? No, it's just smoke. Shit! Turn on your light, pull out the shotgun. Who is eating who? Oh yeah, you're dying first.
He's already gone.
Sure. Oh god, you gotta do this like really fast. Damn, Leon, you're just gonna get bitch smacked like that?
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
Hey, look, Helena, or whatever your name is, it's been happening for quite some time. I'm not sure if you heard of Resident Evil 1 through 5, but yeah.
Grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Okay, just gonna keep shooting and not caring about my ammo. Okay, let's run! Yeah, we have to switch to something else. All I have- wait, what happened to my other weapons? Oh shit, I only have a survival knife now. Okay, that's not good. Fuck, fuck, they're attracting more. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. Just keep running, Leon. I am down to a knife, and there's a huge mob of them.
I couldn't agree more.
Shit! Shit! Keep going! Going! Wait, where are you? Who just said they need some help? Oh, you. God damn it. Shit! Didn't mean for this to happen. Come on, kill him quickly. Not again. Oh, I'm getting eaten. Oh, no. I'm extremely close to death. I do not need this right now. Come on, Liz, we gotta go. We have got to leave. The door is right here, goddammit. Hopefully this will cause her to run immediately. Yes, it did. I'm in serious need of some herbs, and I didn't realize they took away the guns that I had, and just gave me the pistol and the knife. Help? Oh shit, they're gonna die. Damn, that's messed up.
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
See, in this case, Leon, I would listen to her. Go ahead, disagree.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
I really need some ammo. Running through the game with a tactical knife doesn't seem too pleasant. After a successful attack, stand near the dazed enemy to perform a special physical attack. Sweet, we got some ammo. It's only 9 rounds, but it's better than nothing, or 10. It's better than nothing. Yeah, it seems like we're kind of going through the demo, but it's like it's slightly changed.
It was some sort of fog. If this thing's spreading gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
They're the herbs, I believe. No, they're not herbs.
But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yes, so do I. Like the zombies we're about to fight in here. Let's switch to our knife, that way we can try to take him out with that, along with her shooting. Because I'm sure she has infinite ammo compared to me. This can, get away from it. God damn it. Kill it with fire! Come on, get near me. Ah, shit. Kill it! So it automatically deals some damage. Didn't mean to do that. Oh shit! I just knifed her! Can I stomp you? Yep. Just get rid of you. I really need them to drop some rounds. Okay, I got 22 rounds. It's better than before. And oh, skill points! Use skill points to purchase skills, okay? That's nice. But what skills exactly do they give me? Like regeneration? That would be lovely. They gave me health regeneration. I'm serious. That would be amazing. Is there anything out here? There's a stage and just random things just everywhere. Okay, from the demo, I already know there's gonna be something through this door. Gotcha. That worked. No, you're gonna get your ass whooped. Because you're not paying attention. There's another one around here. Yeah, you. You're gonna die too. Shut up. Just gonna curve stomp you. Provide me with ammo, damn it. Fine. Did he drop anything over here? Skill points, anything? Nope. So I have 32 rounds. It's better than nothing. And I already know I'm gonna need them later once I'm trapped in that room from the demo. Like, you don't move, right? Yeah, good. Dude'll kick. I'm still extremely low on health, so I really have to be careful. Great. Yes, I hear you, don't worry. I do hear you breathing. Come hither. Wait, I could have sworn. Thanks for resurrecting me, I guess? Yeah. Right. Oh, I have first aid spray. Well, I guess I'll just use that immediately since I really have nothing else to use. I just gotta figure out how to use it. Yeah. So when you get surprised attacked, it immediately takes away a whole bar of health or a square. Not sure really what to call it. The three of them are over there, so let's head this way for a second. I believe I've been through here, haven't I? You're gonna get up, aren't you? Come on, please die. There we go. Stomp him real quick. Finish him off. See, look at that. See how useful it is to stomp enemies and not waste your ammo? What is that? Can I open the drawer? Yep, oh, there is a grenade. There are two grenades. Didn't realize that. So I definitely need to save those incinerate grenades for later. God damn it. Just die. Yes, stand over there. Stand very still for me. I'm just trying to kill him in 2 to 3 shots. Try to get him down as quick as possible. Okay, you're still in the corner, aren't you?